Mission, I'm here at the Clara Mill manufacturing facility, and I wish you could smell what I'm smelling right now. Cinnamon and vanilla, yummy. You see, Clara Mill is a giant bakery where Goldilocks Bake Shop bakes all their goodies. And I'm gonna learn how to make intimata. Come join me. No elves around here, just a lot of hardworking and friendly people kneading and stirring and baking. This place is busier than a beehive. This place is 57,000 square feet, which is almost the length of a football field. Wow! And all this space is dedicated to producing baked goods that Filipinos have known and loved for generations, including my favorite, intsaimada. Let's go make some intsaimada now. Come on. Hi, Ryan.
Hi, Veronica. Welcome to Clara Mill. Are you ready to bake your first intsaimada?
Yes!
All right, let's go. Okay, so basically the first step is collecting all your ingredients together, and then once you have them, you just put it in there and you just mix away.
Okay, wait. Do you have a secret ingredient? I won't tell.
Well, honestly, the secret ingredient is love and care. If you have all those, you'll come up with a good product.
Okay.
All right. Good job, Veronica.
Thanks.
What you're gonna do now is you're gonna shape it. So you're actually gonna see the intsaimada coming to life.
Okay.
So let me show you first how it's done, okay? We got some pre-rolled ones over here. So we're gonna complete this whole set right here before we bake it.
Okay.
What you do is you grab this dough right here, and then you stretch it out a little bit, and then you turn it around your fingers.
Okay.
And then you just lay them on there. Like that. All right? Can you do one?
Okay.
All right.
But Brian, I bet you that my intsaimada will be the best intsaimada in the world.
Well, you can tell this adventure is full of twists and turns. It took me a couple of tries, but once I got it right, perfection.
We're just about to bake my intsaimada with some pan sauce. Bye-bye. 345 degrees ought to do it.
While my intsaimada is baking, I'm gonna go around the factory to check out what else they make around here. I swear, this fun bakery is the greatest thing since sliced bread.
The next thing that you're gonna do now to finish your intsaimada is top it with grated cheese and sugar. Now that, Veronica, looks like a perfect set of intsaimadas, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, thank you.
Good job.
I just can't believe I actually baked these. At last, I get to taste the intsaimada that I helped bake. This one's too hot. This one's too cold. This one is just right. This is Goldilocks, Veronica, signing off. I'll see you soon.